Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Scourge Remnant, don't let it touch you. This place is a strain on our gear, but so is everywhere else.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Nice work.
Nice work.
Thank you.
colonists change things, not always for the better.
Sail across, doesn't it?
Wonder what it's like on Eos when it rains. We do our job, someone will see it.
Imagine cannonballing right into that water.
Pathfinder, I detect a Kep camp ahead. Pathfinder, the Scourge has reached this remnant site. Hostile activity present.
I think that's a remnant device.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
Sam, anything?
I extracted the nav point the Ket used, adding it to your system.
Let's find out what these Ket are after.
You know what surprises me? How not angry I am. Sometimes it feels like I should be angrier.
How would that help? Anger only gets you so far before you buck up and fix what needs fixing.
That's you. That's why you got off the Nexus. It's harder to fix something you can't change.
I detect a Ket surveillance device, Pathfinder. Destroying it would be the best course of action. Devices appear to be feeding colonist data to a central location.
Can you give me a nav point?
Not yet. I need more information. Another surveillance device will be adequate.
Thank you.
Remind me to never go walking in the desert again.
Oh, just because the one in the giant remnant machine burrowing into it?
Who I was looking for. This is a lot to take in. A giant remnant is definitely something, but now we know what we're dealing with. At least Eos has sustainable irrigation. We're taking good care of our new home.
We're starting off the right way.
I wonder, that independent nation, Advent, doesn't want anything to do with us or the Nexus. But what about those giant remnants? If there's another one, we should help our neighbors?
We can give them our data and advice, but we have to respect what they want.
Trust me, I can respect a choice other people don't get. We'll exchange knowledge. Thanks, Ryder. Somehow, life around here just got even more interesting.
I've gotta go.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you for looking into the missing personnel. We've lost too many. One was too many.
Thoughts on how the outpost is doing? The planet?
You have to ask? We're nigh legendary. Eos may not have been golden, but it's a diamond now.
Another time.
Of course.
Glad you took care of Hanley's little problem. Nothing little about it, I suppose. Not sure what I think about this Advent place, but it's a big planet.
Just looking for a status report. Informal, of course.
It's good to know the rumbling has stopped. Not exactly comforting knowing what caused it. And hopefully Advent acts like neighbors, not competition.
Any insights about the people running the show from the Nexus?
I only work with Addison. She's by the book. And with all the shit that happened, that's to her credit.
And the others?
I only work with Addison.
Anything you'd say if you weren't in their direct employ?
If I wasn't in their direct employ, I'd give that rat's nest a wide berth. Outposts deal with Addison. She deals with the others. And I don't envy her.
We'll talk another time.
Goodbye, Pathfinder.
Still think you'd be better off with soldiers at your outpost.
Thanks. I might ask you to babysit next week, too, if that's okay.
Sorry. Yami's on leave next week, and it's the right time. Everything's still scary, but damn it, I want someone to fight for.
bet that water's nice and cool.
Liam, when we're paired up, I notice you're often taking position close to Ryder.
Could be.
Seems like a deliberate attempt to be the one protecting her.
She's the Pathfinder.
You do that when you're out there with the others?
Not so much.
I see.
Pathfinder, I advise caution. Remnant activity may be hostile.
So much violence.
staying sharp, Basil.
Like a tack, Costa. Wanna sit on me and see?
This tech just gets weirder.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Not exactly a Christmas-type planet.
Toss a rock in these Ked turbine things.
Ked ahead, Pathfinder. I recommend caution.
That looks like Ked tech.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Probably cat crawling all over that tech.
My sensors are detecting cat technology, Pathfinder.
Man, I hate the cat!
I heard someone request EOS deployment. Made me smile.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get this offline.
Don't feel good about poking Remnant tech, not knowing what it does.
We know. It makes things better.
But we don't know how.
By being better.
I had my nose down in Remnant for so long, I never noticed the colors.
Okay, cut the crap. You got a problem with me, Costa?
I don't know. Are you actually here?
If I'm not, you're haunted.
I mean here. With the initiative. We're doing something important.
And you don't trust me.
Like I said, depends on whether you're here.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
You like things simple, don't you, Costa? Want everything black and white.
Do you have a point?
We've fought together, bled together. When have I not gone balls out to support or protect this team?
Was that for the team, or what you wanted from the team?
What's the difference?
Exactly.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Minerals have been depleted in this location. Hammerhead contains Ket life forms, Pathfinder.
Reminds me of that poem, Lone and Level Sands. Seems less harsh than when we first landed. Maybe I'm just getting used to it.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
At least it's cooler in here. Should we clear out that Ketek?
Enemies! So much violence.
Cleared the critters, but looks like it'll be as clean as the other lost crates.
Pathfinder, after examination of the supply drops, I've identified a possible source for the delivery corruption.
Right. Nav for a hiding spot. Let's go see who was so careful with their theft.
Locations marked, Pathfinder.
You're not holding back on the Remnant, are you?
I don't get to study them if I let them shoot us.
Fair enough.
Promised. Doesn't matter that I'm sick. You're in the future.
I don't know if I'm okay with this.
Wow. Remnant took over. Let's check it out.
Another job done, Dad. Reset and hit the next. I'm watching, and I'm proud. Eric Jr., signing off.
Job done, Erics.
Let's, go shoot many things.
Pathfinder, the nav point in the Initiative Researcher's journal points to this location.
What's down there? I knew it was a long shot, but I still held hope she was alive. All we can do is turn this into Podromos, like she wanted. Well, that gets us a step closer. This could get ugly. Hey, I'm getting better at this.
This contains valuable data, Pathfinder. You may want to scan it.
Remnant site. Better take a look.
Easy, Danny. You're safe. Again.
Sure, you say that, but are there bugs in Andromeda that aren't 4 feet long? I'm done with Eos. Time to go somewhere safe, like Kadara. Thanks, but no thanks, Pathfinder.
That will not end well. Looks like Ket tech.
Still feeling good about first contact with the Angara. I was hoping for something like that.
Their tech's pretty similar. Kind of boring, actually.
A whole people are boring?
Two eyes, arms, legs, versus remnant that control entire planets? One of those? Yawn.
Outposts and an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan. I think that's Ket tech. Stay alert.
Starting to click as a team. I feel like this scarred Arcturian I tangled with, and the mercs he... What?
Your head is always in a vid. Make your own story.
It wasn't... You know what? Never mind.
Thank you.
any closer, Pathfinder. We'll shoot.
If you're the ones who hid those supply crate thefts, I don't think you want to fight. Disarm and we'll talk.
God damn it. We're waiting.
Wise decision, standing down. Who are you?
Chase Gannon. Used to be maintenance. Look, we weren't trying to hurt anyone, just like you said. It's why we came back here. We didn't want to be outlaws. We have family on the Nexus. But we didn't think we'd be welcome. Tan hasn't been forgiving. Not that we deserve it.
How did you end up like this?
What, as exiles? There was no hope. You have to understand. We thought we were all going to die. And when they exiled us, we saw it could be worse. People preying on their own. We couldn't. So we hid out here and thought maybe... I don't know. I don't know, Pathfinder.
I can't let this continue. You know that.
Pathfinder, we're not asking to continue. Just... we tried. All right? We tried and fucked it all up.
Not exactly a nuanced defense.
There isn't one. We got scared. We did bad things. We regret it. Maybe we're idiots. Maybe we should never have come here. But we want to believe there's a way back.
You want a chance. A way back. Tan may not like it, but he's not here.
They'll accept that? Let us try?
Podromos isn't in the business of refusing honest help.
I'm numb, Pathfinder. I don't know if there are words.
Then get to work.
Pod. Where'd they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up-close scan.
Thank you. Sorry it came to this, Pathfinder.
Ryder.
Supplies lost to outlaws. Minor recovery, but a bad scene all around. We'll have to be careful.
Recommendations noted, Pathfinder.
Some huge remnant monster out there? Shit.
What are you complaining about? That's a study of a lifetime.
Sounds like the Keton coming back.
I heard they harvested radiation for power. Nice trick.